Evergreen might not describe the trees where you live, and in fact, experts say they are seeing a lot of tree troubles this growing season.
And new at 6, KETV News Watch 7's Tony Cornett live with a big story that might be happening in your backyard. Tony?
You know, with the cold, dry winter we had, there's a very good chance it is. Spring has sprung, Arbor Day is coming up on Friday, and a lot of us are looking around for those signs of green life that we hope are very quickly on the way. But if you're a homeowner, you're probably looking around your yard right now and asking yourself, are my trees and shrubs going to make it?
John Block is watching his trees and shrubs hover between green and brown.
Yes, I am. I personally think they're probably dead, but I've had a couple experts tell me that we need to give it a couple more weeks.
Wyatt DeWeese is an expert and says winter's bitter cold and dry conditions mean spring's delayed start to the growing season. With only a foot and a half of winter snow for moisture, the signs of struggle are everywhere, especially for the evergreens, big and small.
Rule of thumb on an evergreen tree is if it's brown, it's brown, and it's never coming back.
But if it's big and established, its chances are much better, like this blue spruce. Winter was harder on the small and more recently planted.
Yes, yes. More of the little guys, your boxwoods, your yew bushes, your upright junipers, your arborvita.
Another factor to consider is the wind. Here, this boxwood, which should be green, suffered mightily from the wind that it received. And just a few feet away, this boxwood doing just fine.
The damage done, it's now wait and see.
Yeah, these rains help, but, you know, it's almost a little too late. Too little, too late, I guess.
He says by June 1st, homeowners will know for sure.
Trees are expensive, so we're hoping that they come back, and if not, we'll have to replace them, but that would be a major expense for us.
I had a conversation with the City of Omaha's forester, John Wynn, today, and he said that the trees under his care have taken a beating, too. This is one of them that you can see right here. It looks like it's got a little bit of green shoot on it that's going to bring it back to life. But he says when he was trying to place a local order for more pine trees to replace some other trees, he was told that, well, the supplier's pine trees had taken a beating, too, and he had to order a different kind of tree. And that's just how it's going to go. Wait and see. Reporting live, Tony Cornett, KETV News Watch 7.